Good morning everyone, my name is Rudra. Today I am here to demonstrate you automatic wet garbage dustbin. This project is made with waste plastic containers and other waste materials. Aim to develop an automatic wet garbage dustbin for effective household solid waste storage, segregation and composting of biodegradable waste at household level. It can be easily made at affordable cost. It's quite easy to use and maintain. In addition, households can save cost of engaging private services for their waste disposal.
Start.
In automatic wet garbage dustbin, we will put wet garbage in it. Here inside it, a sieve is there, which whatever water present in it will be filtered through a sieve, and this water can easily be taken out through a tap. As soon as the container is filled, a bell will ring, which is a sign of that it has to be emptied. Then whatever water we get, we can use it in household gardening works. What waste we get from it, we can make compost of it through composting and use it in agriculture. And we can also let the garbage in it for many days. After some days, some gases will be formed in it, like methane, which is a flammable gas. This gas can be used for cooking, and these gases can also be used as a fuel in rockets. This project can easily be conveniently be placed indoor and outdoor for use. Thank you.